Look at this, you guys. I have such guilt right now because we jokingly said last week we were so excited to have Biggby Coffee as our new coffee sponsor. We jokingly said that our team didn't bring any in for us. Not that Biggby had to bring it. So they heard, and look what they did.
They went crazy.
They went berserk. They even brought tea because they knew I like tea. So we have coffee galore. You can use some of this for in the morning when you make your coffee.
I tell you, this is wonderful stuff. When we talk to these folks, when they first got involved with them, they taste this coffee. They went to one of these stores and said, we want in on this. And they bought the franchise. And you see all the beautiful food here. And we talked about this before. And yes, the other day that we had one cup each. And I go like, they have so many beautiful things. I wish we could show them all. And we are.
And they did.
And we got turkey here. We got ham.
Yeah,
we got
eggs. Sausage and the beautiful breakfast sandwiches. Some have hash browns and cheese. Some have the sausage. Some have the turkey. We have donut holes. We have macarons. We have tea. We have coffee. We have drinks that are look like they're out of this world.
They are out of this world.
I have to make a confession.
Uh-oh, what?
There were extra bagels with cream cheese on the side. I already downed an entire one. It was really good. They have delicious food. And I can imagine that the coffee tastes equally as amazing as I know the tea is going to taste, too. So I'm very excited about that. How is that?
It's good.
Right?
You know, I love that idea, too. You know, they say coffee, Biggby Coffee. They got the tea. They got the donuts. They've got it all.
Thank you, Biggby Coffee. We're back with another hour after this. We're going
to
shout out first.
Top of the morning to you.